This is the come up show where that feel good music lives, real, recognized, real. Introduce yourself, sir.
My name is Socrates. Pleased to meet you all.
This is the show that you come up on, yeah. This is the spot that you come up strong, you heard. See, cause Chetto gon' play that song, yeah. It's the worldwide come up show. This is the show that you come up on, yeah. This is
every Canadian song that I'm hearing, even American, the choruses, you're on the hook. You're killing it right now. What's up?
Having a good time.
Yeah.
You know, back off the road, back in the studio, and getting that opportunity, you know, to add on, pulling a lot of new names into the game, making sure certain names in the game stay, mm-hmm. you know what I mean, and just enjoying the studio,
yes.
having a good time with the studio.
Who are some of those new names?
Well, Colin Monroe is one of them. Rich Kid, Boy Wonder, Andrina Mill, beautiful work.
Yeah.
But as I was talking about, other cats staying in it with me, you got King Rain, S-Rock, Richie Hennessy, you know, mm-hmm. AKA Richie Hennessy from Brass Monk, mm-hmm. Mathematics, who's with me right now, by the way. You know what I mean? We stay close.
Is this a special time, would you say, for Canada in terms of music? Because we've always had a scene. We've always had talent.
Yeah.
But does it seem like right now it's just popping off like crazy?
No, not yet.
Yeah.
Not yet. I mean, it's, there's a few angles mm-hmm. popping off wonderfully. Mm-hmm. But it hasn't become this huge overflow, which mm-hmm. is about to happen. You know, that's on its way. But, more than feelers, like real action is going down in specific points that will help the whole mm-hmm. movement grow. Mm-hmm. You know, like Outkast to Atlanta.
Yeah.
You know, as long as those jewels got a chance to shine and you know, Dungeon Family and mm-hmm. affiliates, then there came the overflow. The cup runneth over.
Yeah.
Boy, I'm guilty like Mr. Hyde. My wild side keep me fed. I'm guilty of getting some, guilty of wanting some bread for it. Now who that wanna tour with? It's Socrates.
I just heard Boy Wonder with that. I think everybody knows the track Forever. Kanye West.
Yeah.
Lil Wayne and Eminem. That's something. Where,
yeah. Well, I mean, all it is mm-hmm. is new artists on the music, but mm-hmm. the music hasn't changed. It's been mm-hmm. that big from the beginning, at least from when I met them.
Seemed like people before they didn't want to give it a chance.
That's true.
Yeah,
that's
hey, hip hop, all like that. Mm-hmm. But now it seems like those filters, those blinds are coming out. They're like, okay, like, listen to it and see what's good.
True. It took a few, mm-hmm. Over the past 10, 15 years to do more than just survive in the underground. Mm-hmm. You know, over a long period of time and kind of prove to the fact that not just that we're here, beyond mm-hmm. that it's good. And whether you know where it's from or not, it didn't make a difference. And if people have paid attention to what we've been doing the past 12, 15 years, luckily, me and my small conglomerate end up on the receiving end of the positivity from the city. So Screwface Capital, I heard the name, never felt it myself.
Hop in my truck and roll up the window. Hey, you know what you in for. Once we turn the corner, light up the window.
People called you the Nate Dogg of Canada. What would you say?
I'll take it. But that's one of the hats.
Yeah.
You know, I'll take it. Mm-hmm. I enjoy writing the hooks. I enjoy melody. You know, but...
Because I'm hearing the ayo, ayo, like the, you know...
Yeah, that's right. But, I'll do the beat, mm-hmm. you know, or just not even appear on the record and just produce the session. You know, all the different hats, or just do the whole thing myself, mm-hmm. you know, or not sing and just rap. It's all the different hats. But that is, that's flattery. Huge flattery to say Nate. But there are times when I've had to write things and I would want it to be as good as what the greats have done. So Nate Dogg would be one of my teachers, I guess.
Yeah.
Roll up the window, hey, you know what you in for. Once we turn the corner, light up the window, hey, hey,
get another shot at the home mathematics. We are here.
Yeah.
Peace, what up, y'all? Pass the mic, I hold it, whack, get scolded, maps unfolded, game you cloned it, I explode with lyrics loaded, extensive knowledge, with no college, methods polished, flaws abolished, flows the hottest, my women look like goddess, I maintain modest, the OGs taught us, moving riders, the heart inside us is cold, we riders in sight for riders, exciting reciters, you want it, try it, we sell it to buyers, we love to reveal it to realists, we never conceal it, we see it as a duty to speak it truly, you see just who we are from the center, we season, not a pretender, not into drama, know that I'm not a beginner.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it's all lost. Yeah, it's all lost. It's all lost. Yeah, it's all lost.
We're only 3 degrees away. New album,
yeah.
Socrates, called Season 1. And new material, new tour. Salt and Pepper single requested at all your radio stations across the country.
That's
Salt and Pepper, Socrates, produced by Tone Mason, featuring Rich Kid and S. Rock, Richie Hennessy. Same perspective as it was from day one, so my fans, I got them. People who haven't heard of it get a chance to enjoy what's going on here. So it's for the time and for the future. But Season 1, which means it ain't over. Beautiful record.
In that jealousy, yeah, people was living in enemies. All the chatter turned around and laughed at them. We weren't breaking hearts, we were leaving body spasms.
Yes. Go check it out. That's solo record. Videos out on YouTube. You know, much music, don't get it, whatever. Go check it out.
We were only 3 degrees apart. Yeah, I met her to a friend.
Great. You know, you don't have to support it all just because it says this is Canadian. You know, a lot of it is you just go get it for free and just check it out and have fun with it. And a lot of it is ending up on a new record and will be available on their own little packages, which everybody can enjoy for free as well. Just come out to the show. Pow pow.
On the come up show where that feel good music lives, real, recognize real.
Well, hello, Miss Yesterday. We should try a different way.